it's me, Linda Lee, and today's Miraculous Kid Kitchen brings us to Le Mervetti, a French pastry and sweet shop here in beautiful Beverly Hills, California. On today's menu, we're going to be making mouth-watering Miraculous milkshakes. I'm so excited to make these and taste these. Come on, let's go. Okay, everybody, so today I'm here at Le Mervetti, and I am with Sarah, the milkshake designer. Okay, so today we're gonna be making the Cat Noir and Ladybug milkshakes. Like, tell us what we've got.
So we have like cups ready, and then this is meringue. So we have like espresso chocolate and everything.
Cool.
So it's gonna be pistachio flavor milkshake. So we're gonna put the pistachio in the glass. So we are just gonna put the cream in the glass here just to take the meringue. So we are just gonna put something like here looking. And then we are going to put this one.
What is that?
This is a cream. I can say it's something like frosting.
You put the frosting to hold the meringue in place?
Yes. So after that, I'm gonna put like a little frosting here to hold this candy.
Oh.
Yeah. So we're gonna put the whipped cream.
Whoa, that's a lot.
We're gonna put this.
What is that?
This is a cookies, and then those are espresso chocolates. How do you like it?
I actually really like it. It's really cool. Can I add something to
Sure. it? This one? Where do you wanna put it?
Maybe like right there?
We're gonna do a little green looking here.
It's cool. Hey Sarah, you wanna know what I think this needs?
Yes, of course.
Some Cat Noir Oreos.
Oh, okay. I think we need here.
Oh yeah!
Yes?
We should add a little bit more sprinkles. You can never have too many sprinkles.
Yeah, I think we just need a touch.
Mmm! Oh, that's actually really good. Come on, Sarah, dig in. Have some.
Mmm. Wow. How do you like it?
I love it.
So you need to eat the meringue.
Mmm. If you've never had a meringue, this is what it's like. You can actually try some right now. It's so crunchy. It's very sweet. Very sweet. One milkshake down, one more to go.
So like we did in the other one, we have glass ready.
So Sarah, what kind of ice cream are we gonna be using for this?
We're using vanilla ice cream and chocolate.
Okay, so spots on. I mean, blender on. That was really loud.
So, we put in the...
Ooh, that looks yummy. Yeah.
You like it?
Chocolatey. It tastes like chocolate milk.
I think Nutella. And then we're gonna put the frosting again.
For the meringue.
Mm-hmm, to do the meringue.
And then you have to add some more meringue.
Yes.
Time for some whipped cream.
Yes.
Right now we're putting on dinosaur gummies. You know, from that Miraculous Dinosaur episode. I know what we need. Tiki wants us to use chocolate chips.
Okay, you can put it.
Let's add some sprinkles. Lots of glitter. Spots on. Ooh, yummy. It looks beautiful.
We done, so time to try.
Mmm. I love it.
Me too. How do you like it?
I love it. So is this stuff that Miraculous can make at home?
Yes.
Okay, you guys, if you make a Ladybug or Cat Noir milkshake, send me some pictures. Hey Sarah, thank you so much for spending your time making these Miraculous milkshakes with me.
You're welcome.
So if there's any Miraculous fans in Southern California or are visiting, how do they find Le Mervetti?
So they can check out our website or Instagram, Le Merveille.
Well, that's going to do it for this episode of the Miraculous Kid Kitchen. Join us next time when we'll be making another tasty treat inspired by the tales of Ladybug and Cat Noir. From Beverly Hills, California, I'm Linda Lee. Thanks for watching. And remember to always be miraculous. They're so good. Do you know any French words?
Yeah, I speak French.
How do you say milkshake in French?
The same, like in English, milkshake.
Whoa.
Yes.